Is over, and now the big day is here. It's the final of the UEFA Europa League. I'm Derek Ray, and as always on these big occasions, I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender Stuart Robson. We're on the cusp of kickoff. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, what a night for these two clubs, Derek. Both will be desperate to win this trophy. You can just sense the tension out there, can't you? I've got a feeling this will be a great game.
Dealt with by the goalkeeper. Played over. Never quite had the header on the target. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, Mo Salah knows how to light up any game, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind. He does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
Committed challenge. Beautiful pass. In position. It could be up for grabs. Oh, and a penalty has been awarded. Big moment here. Can they get themselves ahead? Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
Can he make it 1-0? And the penalty is converted! A goal it is! And now he can exhale!
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes for a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. The Kate Delare. Going well. Lookman. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. They're moving it around with real purpose here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Virgil van Dijk. Alexander-Arnold. Darwin Nunez. Mo Salah. Was it a great clearance? Lookman. Here's Ademola Lookman. Good run, this. Yeah, what can he do with it? Well, timely intervention. That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Can they square the game? Oh no, it's gone a-begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Mistake, and foiled by Van Dijk. It's their point. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close, it was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Yeah. how to outwit your opponent. Targets available, cross comes in. And he did what he had to do defensively. Lookman. Zappacosta has it. Giorgio Scalvini. And a lot to like about this attack. Sliding in and winning the ball. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And passing it well. Time tackle. A good vision there. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Jim City. Well, half-time fast approaching with Liverpool on top. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen from them?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Now he must favour the cross. Nicely timed tackle. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And that brings to... Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Going to get on the end of it. Cleared away. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Oh, managing to beat him. Can he take advantage? Oh. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. So back underway, they've leveled it at 1-1 here. Virgil van Dijk. On to Konate. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Ibrahima Konate. Well, he's lost the ball. Feeding it through. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. And an astute piece of defending. And the pass, a good one. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Lookman. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Looking for someone to play it to. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, it's in to give them the lead in the final. The stuff that dreams are made of.
Well, here it is again. And I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper. You have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone. And at this level, you're... always going to be punished.
And time for the change now. Ibrahima Konate. And back to the keeper. Salah. It disadvantaged Liverpool here. Plenty of options. Is it going to be? And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Ball lost by Liverpool. Now, options are plenty. Can he find the net? Nicely blocked. Ball back with Liverpool now. Decent looking pass. In. Just couldn't get it through. Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Kolasinac. Lookman. The referee wasn't going to let that go. Time for the change now. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Ibrahima Konate. Good looking sequence. They could level it. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Another opportunity from the corner kick for Liverpool to get right back into the game. And a good take under duress there. Important interception. Jim City. Encouraging move from Liverpool.
Well, as you can see, it's a good finish. It just goes in off the post. It's perfect placement.
So the ball is running again at 2-0. Hans Hatterberg. It's with Kopmeiners. Charles de Ketelaar. And playing it through. Tidy challenge. Hans Hatterborg. The Kate Delare. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And a red card it is. Denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, as soon as he made the tackle, he knew the outcome. That's an easy decision for the referee.
Well, body in the way. Has a go. Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target. It's not a good attempt.
And easily cut out in the end. So much focus within the team, and completely focused on winning the game now. McMahon. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Lookman. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. That's one for them to pursue. And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Perfect tackle. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes.